magic card trick. But before I start, I want to thank you for all your comments. So I completed the athletics ASMR for you championship, the international one and the German one. So I will have 48 participants for the German championship and 56 participants for the international world championship. So, and the first 6 of the German championship are participants at the international world championship. Okay, and I think I am gonna create this video within the next 2 or 3 weeks. So, and now I can start with the interactive magic card trick. So I switch to the close-up recording at the table. So first I'm gonna need 16 cards. And I place them here on the table. And last card is face up. So the rest can back in the card box. So, and I have some face up. Some face down cards, and you are now free to choose a face down card. So your free decision. So one of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Please choose now one of these 8 cards. Okay. So imagine the card, or put a finger on it. And now, from there, go left or right to the next face up card. So of course it's possible. So if you, for instance, it's here, then you can't go left. Or if you're here, you can't go left. Okay. Now you are on a new card. And from your new card, go vertically up or down to the next face down card. So up or down to the next face down card. Only if possible. So can't go down if there's no face down card. Then you have to go face up, go up. So, and now you are on another card. And from there, please go diagonally to the next face up card. So all directions possible if there is a face up card. So there, or there, if you go from here, or there, or there. Face up card. And now comes the last step. Finally, you can go from there. Either down or to the right. To the next face down card. So your final card is a face down card. So, and I try to figure out what your face down card is. So, and I am gonna remove some cards. Until there's only one card left, and hopefully your card, your final card. So let's remove that card, and that card, that card. Here, and that card, that card, and okay, so you are on a face down card, so I would say I can remove all face up cards, and let's remove that card, and three cards left. So I think I remove that card and hopefully you are on that card. You had a free choice, one of 8 cards at the beginning. And this is your card where you are now on, right? So the value doesn't matter. It's the Jack of Spades. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. I wish you a nice time. Bye bye.